Now see the next question, question number 8 to 12. 8 is that a cube minus 1 upon a cube minus 2a plus 2 upon a, which we have to factorize. A cube minus 1 upon a cube is equals to, using the identity, a minus 1 upon a square plus ab, a into 1 upon a plus 1 upon a square minus 2 will take common, it becomes a minus 1 upon a. Now what is common in them? A minus 1 upon a is common. So what we left here, a square plus 1 upon a square minus 2. If we will simplify that it comes a minus 1 upon a square plus 1 upon a square minus 2 plus 1 is equals to minus 1. Next is here, if x is equals to a bracket b minus c, y is equals to b bracket c minus a plus z equals to c bracket a minus b. We have to prove that x upon a whole cube plus y upon b whole cube plus z upon c whole cube is equals to 3xyz upon abc. Now see that, first find out the value of x upon a is equals to b minus c, y upon c equals to c minus c a, z upon c equals to a minus b. Now keep the value, it becomes, that is equals to, left hand side is equals to b minus c whole cube plus c minus a whole cube plus a minus b whole cube. Yes, now the sum is equals to, now the sum is equals to b minus c plus c minus a plus a minus b is equals to 0. Yes, that means if a plus b plus c is equals to 0, then a cube plus b cube plus c cube is equals to 3abc. 3a is equals to b minus c minus a minus b. Now b minus c is equals to x upon a, replace that again, c minus equals to y upon b, a minus b equals to z upon c. Hence proof for QED. Now, next is there, if x is equals to y is equals to 333 and z is equals to 334, then find out the value of x cube plus y cube plus z cube minus 3xyz. Yes, x cube plus y cube plus z cube minus 3xyz, as you know that 333 plus 333 plus 334 is equals to 1000. So, I am preferring here, that is x plus y plus z value. Clear about it? Rather than preferring that x square plus y square plus z square, I am preferring here x plus y plus z. Yes, so it will become, calculation will become easier. So it becomes x plus y plus z, here x plus y plus z whole square minus 3, as I told you earlier in the identity one, 3 xy plus yz plus zx. Now it becomes 1000 and 1000 square, 1000 into 1000 here. What is common in them all? 333, you can see that is common, we have taken out. Now what we have, 333 plus 334 plus 334. It becomes 1000 multiplied by 1000 square minus 333 into 3, 999 multiplied by 1001. Now it is equals to 1000 bracket start 1000 square and 999 we can write as, that we can write as 1000 minus 1 and 1000 plus 1. 1001 we can write as 1000 plus 1. So it becomes a square minus b square. 1000 square minus 1. Now that 2 will be cancelled out. Yes, what will have? Minus into minus, plus 1 will be there. 1000 into 1, that is equals to 1000. Next one is there. 4x square plus 1 upon x square is equals to 12. And you have to find out the value of 8x cube plus 1 upon x cube. Now see that 8x cube plus 1 upon x cube, using the identity a cube plus b cube is equals to a plus b bracket start a square plus b square minus ab. Clear about it? Ab is equals to 2 because x will cancel out and 2 into 1 will be 2. Now see that we know the value of that 4x square plus 1 upon x square that is given in the question. Now see that, wow, we will find out the value of 2x plus 1 upon x. Now see that 4x square plus 1 upon x square is equals to 2x whole square plus 1 upon x square. I told you that a square plus b square is equals to a plus b whole square minus twice ab. 2 we will multiply that. So here 2 into 2, 4x into 1 upon x is equals to 2 will cancel out. 2 into 2 will be 4 and x will be cancelled out. It becomes 2x plus 1 upon x whole square minus 4. Now 2x plus 1 upon x is equals to 4 and the value of that is equals to 12. 4 plus 12 is equals to 16. Square root of 16, if you will take square root of 16, 16 square root is plus and minus 4. Now see that 8x cube plus 1 upon x cube is equals to, first is that, put the value of that, that is equals to 4 into 12 minus 2, 4 into 10, 40. If it is equals to minus 4, then 12 minus 2 minus 4 into 10 minus 40. Now the next question was there, the polynomial is given 2x cube plus 8x square plus 11x plus a plus 3 is exactly divisible by 2x minus 1. So what will be the value of a? See that. Now 2x minus 1 we have to kept is equals to 0 and find out the value of x, which is equals to 1 upon 2. Now find out the value of the polynomial at 1 upon 2 and keep it is equals to 0. 2 into 1 upon 8, 1 upon 2 cube is equals to 1 upon 8 plus 1 upon 4 a plus 11 upon 2 plus a plus 3, which is equals to 0. Now if you will simplify, 1 upon 4 a plus a is equals to 5 upon 4 a and transpose the other terms, it become minus 1 upon 4 minus 1, 11 upon 2 minus 3. If you will simplify and taking the LCM, it become minus 35 upon 4. Now 5 upon 4 a is equals to minus 35 upon 4, 4 will be cancelled out. There will remain only 1, both sides it is now. So a is equals to minus 35, 5 is multiplied, divided, minus 7. Next we will see. Now see the last three questions, question number 13, 14 and 15. Question number 13 says that x plus 1 and x minus 1 are factors of the polynomial x power 4 plus kx power 3 minus 3x square plus twice x plus b. Yes, remember that I told you earlier also in the previous one that if x minus 1 will be a factor of the given polynomial when the sum of coefficient will be to 0. Here the coefficient of r 1 plus a minus 3 plus 2 plus b is equals to 0. Here we are concluding that a plus b is equals to 0 and a is equals to minus b. Now x minus 1 is a factor when sum of coefficient of all power of x terms, over power of x term is x power 3, x power 1, x power 5, like that, is equals to sum of coefficient of even power of x terms, even power of x terms including constant, means like constant term, then x square, then x power 4, like that. If you will compare, then it will becomes four power terms are there, a plus 2, coefficients are there, a plus 2, which is equals to 1 minus 3 plus b. If you will get, what we are getting here, minus b plus 2 is equals to minus 1 minus 3 plus b, minus b equals to 1 minus 3 minus 2, and b is, we are getting is equals to 2. Now, a we know that it is equals to minus b, so a is equals to minus 2. Now, the next question is there, a polynomial is given. Two polynomials are given that are x cube plus 2x square minus 5ax minus 7 and x cube plus ax square minus 12x plus 6. Both are dividing by two separate other polynomials, one by x plus 1 and one by x minus 2, and they are giving the remainder r1 and r2. Now the condition is given that twice r1 plus r2 is equals to 6. Then we have to find out the value of a. Now here in the first case x plus 1 is equals to 0, we will put to find out the remainder, and then x will be minus 1, replace the value of x by minus 1, it becomes minus 1 plus 2 plus 5a minus 7, it becomes 5a minus 6. Same in the second one, we will replace x minus 2 equals to 0, x is equals to 2, the polynomial value at 2 is equals to 2, it becomes 8, 4, 2 to the 4a minus 2 into 2, 12 into 2, 24 plus 6 is equals to, if you will simplify that, then it will become 4a minus 10. Now see that we will compare with that given equation. Now twice bracket 5a minus x plus 4a minus 10 is equals to 6, open the bracket, 10a minus 12 plus 4a minus 10 is equals to 6. Now 10a plus 4a equals to 14a and transpose the other, 6 plus 12 plus 10, it is equals to 28. 14a equals to 28, a is equals to 28 divided by 14, which is equals to 2. Now question number 14 says that a polynomial is given kx cube plus 9x square plus 4x minus 8 when divided by x plus 3, remainder there gives that tan bracket 1 minus k. If you will remove the bracket, then it will become 10 into 1, 10 minus 10k. Now, by which number we are dividing here, x plus 3 to find out the remainder, we will keep it is equals to 0. And what we are getting, x is equals to minus 3. To find out the remainder, substitute that value of x is equals to minus 3 and keep it is equals to 0. Sorry, not 0. Here it is equals to remainder. Here it is equals to remainder. Now, find out that 0 will be there when it will be factored. Because here the remainder is not equal to 0, so it will not be equal to 0. Here it is equals to minus 27. Minus 3 power 3 equals to minus 27 k. 3 power 2, minus 3 power 2, 9 into 9, 81. Minus 3 into 4, minus 12, minus 8 is equals to minus 27k. And if you simplify that, 81 minus 12 minus 8 equals to 61. So remainder is minus 27k plus 61. Now both are equal. Both the remainder are same. 10 minus 10 is 81. And that one, what we are getting here, we are substituting x minus 3. Minus 27k plus 61 is equals to 10 minus 10k. It is equals to 10, transpose this 10 minus 61 is equals to minus 27k plus 10k. Minus 10 will change in this side. Minus 51 is equals to minus 17k. K is equals to minus 15 divided by minus 17, which is equals to 3. Completed. Now we will continue our study part now.